All right, what is happening? Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Let's Play Sekiro Resurrection mod. Lots of stuff has changed in this. And I've already done Undead Samurai Training Mikiri counter unlocked. I've already done the intro and worked my way up to the first little zone here on live stream, but I figured, I don't know, I'm kind of think this is a mod better suited for a let's play, so I'm gonna do it that way. So technically this will be episode 2. Episode 1 is the hour-long live stream, so if you're wanting to get caught up, be sure to check that out on the page. Lots of stuff has changed in this mod. We've got new mini bosses, we've got new bosses, we've got Breeze here. We've got boss resurrection with these guys. Some more resurrection. They're called reflections.
You may use me to. In that case.
You can still train with him, so. Still got it, baby. Still got the counter.
Yes. Splendidly done.
Cool.
Come back whenever you like. If you have techniques.
So, like I said, there's a lot of stuff that says different, how it has changed. One of those things being, and I don't want to spoil nothing, but the Tengu of Ashina is in random places throughout the outskirts, fighting off people, which is cool, and then he disappears. I recently went into here. And if you die before you finish it, I believe, they, you know, you wake up outside. I don't remember that being the case, but I think it might have been. Hirata Estate, yeah. I was pretty sure, though, you just respawned back here. And I think they have moved around some skills. Because I got Mikiri counter first, and I feel like it used to be, like, up here. We'll try this again. This guy kicked my ass. Like, I didn't even stand a fucking chance against him. I need to take out him as well. See, and that's kind of the thing too, is like, I don't know if they changed the way you progress through the game or not, because I came here like I normally would. And he absolutely wrecked me, so I was like, am I even supposed to be here? You know what I mean? Come on. But I do know I need it. I need that fire thing or whatever. Oh, I can swim across. That's right. Thank you. I'll go ahead and pick up all the carp scales that I can. I think there's more over here. Oh God, die. Really? You piece of shit, you. I don't remember them being this hard to get. There we go. Fuck you. Litecoin purse. There you are. As soon as he gets up to the surface, I'll get his ass. He may not come up to the surface. There he is. Ah, you fucking bastard. You know what? I ain't fucking with him. Some divine grass. Withered red gourd. Yeah, I'll get that, because that's for fire. Damn. Fucking caught me quick. I was thinking about doing the mod that gave me Rikimaru from Tenchu. And I was like, nah, I don't wanna be cheesy like that. Would've been cool as fuck though. That's a game in my opinion that they need to remake. God, could you imagine how good? I mean, this is kind of, you know, similar. Sorta. Tenchu was a lot more about stealth than combat, but it was like Metal Gear Solid meets Sekiro. Boom. Yeah, I'll come back for that guy when I'm a little stronger. he's drunk. Come on down. Do I even have ceramic shards equipped? He didn't even fucking notice. So I need to get over there. But with Sekiro, I just can't help but explore everything because there's so many items. So we're gonna drop. Yeah, we're gonna drop down here. Just wanna make sure there's no enemies. And that's the thing too, they added quite a bit new enemies into the play. Into the level designs. Good enough. Something's over there. I don't remember. Taco sugar. Oh, motherfucker. Damn, dude. Their range is really good. Go on, turn away. Made a mistake doing that. Damn. Looks like I'm gonna have to approach this a whole different way than I'm usually doing it. All right, well. Could just go in guns blazing, I guess. Okay. Should be good here. Fuck. And then as soon as everybody looks away, I'll fucking go down on top. Ideally, I'd like to go for big boy first. Here we go. They added a bunch of these dudes in. Let's go. Yeah, maybe I play too safe. Because it's not like I'm bad at the game, or, you know, deflecting or none of that stuff. Like, I'm actually pretty good at it, but I just remember being punished for trying to play that way in vanilla. Oh, he's drunk. Whoa. That's new. Those are the dudes that fuck me up. Is he not going to jump the wall with me? Certainly makes it easier. I'll just go on top of his ass. Okay, so he doesn't have two health bars. Nice. See, I'm so used to seeing those guys as mini bosses in the vanilla that I see one and I'm like, I gotta fucking run. But he really wasn't even that bad. Everybody here's cleared out. Don't know. Oh, I feel like they would see me for sure. I'd like to take the guys out on the roof first, but I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. Maybe. Get down. Nice. I don't know how the fuck he didn't just see me. Where's his dog? Oh, it's over there. There we go. Well. Alright, so that's changed. There used to be like 5 guys sitting over there by the fire. They're gone, which worries me. Makes me think there may be like a mini boss there now. Okay, we got drunk boy. I think that might be all of them. Can't be though. That's it. Yeah, I guess so. Okay.
Those worthless bastards.
Hello.
Shinobi, if I'm not mistaken, take the Shinobi axe from the temple and split their skulls wide open. Please.
You don't gotta tell me twice. Oh, damn it. Thought I could get that. Oops. Oops. Damn it. Oh, no, no. I died. Motherfucker, I hit the wrong button. Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. The new enemy placement's really getting me. Really fucking getting me. And I was going to unlock the door so I didn't have to do this all again. That's the fun of a mod, though, I guess. Come on. I don't know where the dude came from that fucking came out of nowhere. For sure I had it. I see him. Well, fuck, I gotta beat him. If I can sneak it behind him, though, it's probably my best option. He's on to me too. Boom. Wow. I don't know how the fuck that just happened. Okay. So we got 1, 2. You can't even eavesdrop on them because they're too... They're like hyper-vigilant.
We burning this temple next, boss?
No, leave it. Go on to the next one.
But if there's any offerings, we could give them to Lord Juzo.
Enough! We don't take from Buddha. How many times do I have to tell you before it sinks into your thick skull?
Please, don't get angry at me, boss. I'm sorry my skull's so thick.
The fuck? Okie doke. I mean, yeah, I'm assuming there's only two. I mean, I'm sure there's some more inside the building, but... Maybe there's not. All right, well, I'm already at 32, so I'm gonna stop it here, and then we'll just pick right back up on top of this roof, moving on through the memory. So as always, appreciate you stopping in, and I hope to catch you on the next one.